Periyoboko wawe kirebu tuwa poroki wa ase birengo a okuru ase skuru ibobundi ya Kisii National Polytechnic. Nigokore kana ase skuru yyo a sumo basobu elitikoli ya lero. Wanyina bondi ga poroki wa baburi ugutumeka amegelio ayoba anyora kuelika emire mochinga kia serikali yere ne emire ubedego sirachi skuru chobobundi.
The sandals are made of old jeans, but for these ones, they are not very old. We took second-hand jeans and we used straws so that we can make it to be at least hard and so that it can last for some time. So, what I can say about TVET studies and the TVET program, it is so much really educative. It gives youth all the skills that they need, and through that, through negotiating, through interacting with people, we get to learn new skills. So like if I know how to sew, I can easily do some other stuff. I can make bags, I can make dolls, all things through the internet.
Through this instrument that I've made, it can help him to move from one point to another. Like for the GPS, it detects the location of that person whenever he is. Maybe he's lost. For a parent to find a child who is a blind, he can use this GPS that has a SIM card inside to enable him to know the location of a child.